Looks like I'm set. Hi. Morning, everybody. Oh, I do have to do one thing. Pinball. Oh, that's a word I've not heard in a long time. I figured so, since it's been a long time since I played some pinball, I'll start to get a hankering for it. I'll start to miss it. Start to really miss playing pinball. Number two, I got a new graphics card recently that works twice as well as my old one. So I thought maybe with that in there, maybe this game would probably run a little more smoothly, you know, and a little less laggy and stuff. And plus, there's another reason why I was wanting to play this again. They've added some new tables during the period of time that I hadn't played this, so gotta go ahead and give them a try if I even get to them. Remember, I'm still playing random tables, like always. And so far, I did a test run on this earlier, and my computer didn't freeze up. That was also one of the reasons why I stopped playing this. Because I would go on Pinball Arcade and like switch to another window. My whole computer would jam up, and I'd have to reboot it. So yeah. Oh, and something I'm not normally a fan of, but I'm gonna have to anyway. Cause one of the reasons why I like pinball so much is all the sounds that they make. So, because of that, the headphones come on. Normally I don't like wearing them. Just because a lot of the music and sound effects are totally repetitious. It just becomes a pain in the butt to listen to. So with that out of the way, let's get started. Oh wait. Where's my sound at? Hang on, and already I got technical difficulties. I'm not hearing any sound in my earphones. No, wrong one. Okay, how about now? Well, we're off to a bad start. Had it going just fine earlier too. Houston, we have a problem. Okay, I think I know what happened. I'm gonna have to restart it. I think what I did is I booted up the game before killing the sound out of my main speaker. See if I can reach it. This is my main speaker here. But before I play, I have to switch the sound off from here into my earphones. Otherwise, with my speaker being next to my microphone, it causes an echo. If I had it on the speaker, hopefully this should fix it. There we go. Alright, we are back in business.
Let's play a game.
Jackpot.
I'm the dealer. Draw a card.
So much for that.
Ace high. Double or nothing.
The double or nothing, if you choose it, you have to hit the left ramp in 10 seconds. If you don't, then you lose everything. Not enough. Well, I'd like to get up in the visor, but not gonna happen. So much for that. This part of the game I definitely don't miss.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
Games that only last about a minute. This one here,
May I do it, Cheetah, at your service.
Got some super weak flippers. Got some very weak flippers, though.
Get that bad guy!
That ain't gonna happen.
Come on, Jeff.
I can't
guy.
Even hit the broad side of a barn. I don't want to freaking heal the target.
Hit that bad guy.
Go get him.
Yeah, see? I can hit around him, but not at him.
You can't shoot.
No, I sure can. My God.
I like that deadbeat anyway.
But hey, even if...
This calls for
of course, that's the price I'd pay for hitting the yellow target. The ball goes straight down the middle.
Hit that bad guy! That was a bit too close.
That was a fluke, man. Don't worry about it.
Stranger.
They're messing with the wrong hombre.
Get me another quick one.
Scurvy scoundrel! Shoot the bad guy!
You can't shoot something!
No, I can't. God!
Look at all this blood, my wife is going to kill me!
Watch for that!
Go for the pole!
Indianapolis 500. Usually I can last a while on this one. Usually.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engine.
Well, it's a great day for racing and a great driver. One has a ball in the turbo, Bobby. That's right, Paul. He really nailed that one. Another one means a guaranteed multi-ball.
There's a pass by driver one.
There's the second lock.
We're ready for multi-ball, and here we go.
Multi-ball.
Neither ramp is worth a jackpot.
Jackpot.
The right ramp is worth a jackpot.
Totally forgot. I gotta set my fan on the floor so it blows on my hands to help keep them dry. This here is starting to sweat. Okay.
That's 25 laps for driver one.
Shoot up the middle! get up in that hole. There we go.
Extra ball. Dueling drivers.
A pod is gonna try to pass at the end of the straightaway. Driver one moves up on point. That's one. He's right on it. He could make a move anytime. That's 50 laps for driver one.
Another one. Means I gotta get up in the center hole of the map. Okay, I got it anyway. How about that?
Extra ball is slipped.
Shoot up the middle!
Oh, get up there. Another chance. Oh. There we go. That's two extra balls.
Extra ball.
Whoa, here's a good alert for driver one. There's a pass by driver one. Oh, what a hit on turn four.
Climbing out under his own power. He'll definitely walk away from this one.
But not every. But considering at Pinball Arcade, all the games are free play. Replays are pointless unless they translate into extra balls. Some games have that, some games don't.
Jackpot!
playing with my earphones off. Actually, I kinda like it. I might, if I'm playing a game like TX Sector, my all-time favorite pinball game, I'll definitely put the headphones on, but, it seems like I got the same issue, in Pinball Arcade as I do with, most other games. Sound effects are too repetitious. Plus, the silence, lets me concentrate more. Or, better, I should say. Okay, mic's still working. Hope the game don't freeze. Yeah, I totally forgot about that. This game's got a habit of freezing. If I pause it, go into another window, and come back, it'll freeze up. I think it's a second. Yeah. That's an ever elusive high score right there, too. Alright, find the next one.
Join the circus!
Circus Voltaire. Love the music on here, the gameplay, not so much. Oh, yeah. This one here.
Pinball on Earth.
That's a bad loop back there too. If you hit the loop and it goes up around like this, from left to right, it's not much of an issue. But if you go through here, you better be good at nudging, because otherwise it's gonna go straight down the middle. Acrobats. Like this. And that dangerous ramp.
Holy smoke! The boom bobble is yours!
If it doesn't go all the way up, it goes all the way out. Or I should say, if it doesn't go all the way up, it goes all the way down the middle. There it is! That right there. Register.
Show
oh, wrong one. I've seen this one before.
For a shocking experience.
This? sure I hit the ramps now, now that I don't need to. Damn it. Multiball. Dangerous loot back there. I can juggle one, no problem. Trying to hit the left loop. Should be juggler multiball.
I can juggle three of these. Whoa. Juggler multiball. You knocked out my hand.
I was gonna say, that would have been pretty damn lame if it was end of ball. Single file down the sides.
Challenge you to frenzy.
the ringmaster. I will never back down.
Damn it.
Down, Simba.
Multiball.
Now watch this.
No idea where it is. Single file down the middle. We're stuck. Oh, here they come.
Down, Simba.
Yeah, and it does do that once in a while. Oh, I came out of nowhere. Join the circus. That should start it.
Welcome to the circus. We need your skills.
These aren't easy.
And now, Bell Circus.
Oh.
to get the ramp. Something that's a lot harder than it looks. And like I said before, if it doesn't go up, it goes all the way down. The middle. I suck.
You. Yeah. You. Oh yes, yes. Me. Excellent.
Not over. I think there's two more trials I have to pass.
You must challenge Voltaire. Hey,
I have to hit the head, then the ramp, the head, then the ramp, back and forth.
Nice shot.
On accident. Dead ball past that one. This could take a while. I said that ramp is deceptively hard, and then there is the ever-present, right to left. I can get that with a left flip. Oh. I suck. That didn't register.
Nice
while it lasted. I doubt I got first. Oh wow, I guess I did. $89,000, that's it? Wow. Okay. Completely unexpected.
Ready for
space shuttle. Earphones come off. Because the sound effects get annoying. Not to mention if the, I lose the right airlock over here, if you can't get it back up in time, you basically lost the ball. If you can't hit the center ramp consistently, it's also going to be another lost ball. Ramp. Like I said, you can't get them to. You can't hit these targets over here. After you lose the right airlock, you basically lost the ball. Shorty.
I am the Black Knight.
Oh god, if only Rainbow were here right now. This is our favorite pinball game right here, and music is awesome on here, so earphones, come on.
I am the Black Knight.
Basically, you want to keep in the upper playfield as much as you can. That's okay, Rainbow. At the rate things are going right now, this table ain't gonna last long. Just like the last one. No, I can't. Told you. Kickback. Ball one, Locke.
Told you.
I want to say fireball or Jack's open. Plunger malfunction. Got some rather unique outlanes too. No tilt warnings on this either. Like that. Oh, nice. One more queen. Now it's the queens and the kings.
You've just crossed over into the Twilight
This
Zone.
Is gonna be a short one.
You unlocked this door with the key of imagination.
Take those off. Ball save on this game either.
Are you ready to battle? Feel lucky.
Like I said, I do not like this table. Whereas I think most of the pinball community does. Not when my games last only about a minute on this thing. I mean, kind of hard to get into.
Join the circus!
And, unless I have very good reason for doing so, I don't play the same table twice. I just played that one. Ah, couldn't even hear that one. Yeah, this will be another short one. And, this table here has a useless feature in this, kickback. Because, it starts every ball turned off. In order to turn it on, you have to complete one or both banks. I don't know which. One or both. I can't remember which one it was. But, not to mention, even if you do manage to turn it on, the moment that ball goes in the left out lane, it shuts off immediately. So, whereas most other games, it'll stay on for several seconds. Not this one, though. Here at Williams, we want to maximize our profits. Yes, because I love nothing more than a ball that drains all the time and useless features. Yeah. Yeah, see, now it's on and now it's off. Ta-da! No ball save. Gonna be another quick one.
Looks like rain.
Target way up in the back. Flashing red arrow. But not gonna happen. That one too.
Well, looky here.
I'll show you another multi-ball. Torture. There, put me out of my misery. We got a bad randomizer.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
Save cracker.
Candy.
Give me another short one.
2000 security system online. 45 minutes until area shutdown.
More like 30. 30 seconds, I should say.
That sparkled. Let's wheel and deal. For the ramp.
Candy, 2000 system shutdown in progress. Termination force is suspended.
Let's lock them up. Smoking.
That was not a nice thing to do. You are trespassing. Unauthorized access through roof.
We're in the bank.
Remember the game, Sorry?
It's time to play the board game.
That's how this one plays.
Stop. Hey, thanks for the tip.
Keep going.
Security guards have been notified of your presence.
Cheese it, it's the cops.
Candy, 2000 system restart in progress.
That was slick. Let's wheel and deal.
Until area shutdown. Your time is running out.
Psst, hey, buddy.
Oh, Vault Alarm 1 has been deactivated. Any mistake will result in complete termination.
Now I get donuts and not extra time.
Beautiful. Let's wheel and deal. Let's lock them up. Lock is lit. Head for the ramp. Hey, pal. Want a little helper? Let's lock him up.
There you go, dear.
Lock is lit. Keep going.
That was not a nice thing to do.
Head for the ramp.
Unauthorized access through main lobby. Guards have been notified of your presence.
You there! Hey, thanks for the tip. He's just ahead. He's mine now.
Yeah, I like that.
Alright, you're coming with me.
There is no escape.
Can I bribe him?
Hey, buddy.
Got some crap RNG.
Let's wheel and deal.
Goodbye.
Don't even think about touching my crane.
Gonna be a long one. And
I'm Crazy Bob.
Love the angel voice I have.
My junkyard.
Otherwise, I'll probably end up taking the phones off here after a while.
That dog will be toast now. Pick something. Great. Now you need the
cuckoo clock.
Or it could end up being a short game. Usually I can last a while on this one. Here we go.
Come on, hurry.
Careful. That's what I was supposed to have done a few seconds ago. Get that, wrecking ball up there.
Totally cool, boss!
Now get the TV.
Pick something!
Multiball!
No, you don't want that! Oh my god, one of the worst shooting games ever!
Get the extra ball!
Trying. Nope.
Extra ball!
Totally an accident.
Radar Adventure.
That hole back there is extremely hard to get. It isn't anything like Black Cat. The shooting the hole in that one's actually pretty easy.
I don't think we should do this.
Don't listen to her.
What's going on out there?
Oh, just barely.
Hurry! Come on, hurry!
Too late.
Ray, now you need the bicycle.
Oh, I don't want to do that minigame. High score is mine, by the way. Attack from Mars. Got through.
Careful.
Single file down the drain.
You're getting old, Doctor.
Oh, Doctor,
I'm as old as time.
This one here, I can go and take the bones off for. Before I do, okay, the mic's still working.
Hurry along, we have to catch Missy.
I'm the doctor.
That didn't last long.
Come along. Let's go, all right?
I'm a Time Lord.
I've come to help.
Position Universal.
Damn it!
A good hunter waits.
No time to waste. Are you coming? All aboard the crazy train!
Spoilers.
Ah, hello!
I call myself the Doctor.
Hands up!
Oh, for God's sake! Fantastic!
Let's go, all right? Hurry along, we have to catch Missy!
No time to waste.
Hands up!
Hostiles remaining. 15.
We have to get past our Cybermen. Talk about 50 Shades of Grey.
Need a few quarters?
I expect it all.
Ta-ta, for now. 12. Need a few quarters?
Hostiles remaining. 12.
I expected more.
Need a few quarters?
I'll go see what Davros is up to.
Careful, the new guy dies first.
Oh, Ghostbusters. In 2016, highlights the humor of the original Ghostbusters film, for John Turturro to be easy to play by Dylan the Master. The distinctive playfield features beautiful, unique hand-drawn art by renowned illustrator Jeremy Packer, aka Zombie Yeti. It integrates traditional pinball devices with unique multi-function two-way ramps featuring magnetic diverter and scoring switches. That's nice. In addition, the game features a modern take on a ball transfer target, compatible with dual drop targets, a ball eject target, a captive ball target, custom model toys. I know one thing for sure. The phones are coming off. I have no desire to have to listen to that Ghostbusters theme over and over and over. Whoa, that's a... That's overloading my graphics card, I'll bet.
Welcome to the Ghostbusters, kid.
Well, at least I got a ball saver.
Stacking. It's like the Philadelphia Mass shipments from 1947.
Okay, who brought the dog?
Thank you. yeah, that is a more modern take on slingshots. They don't actually hit the ball, they magnetize it. Doesn't look anything like Sigourney Weaver.
The ball is lit.
Yes, it's true. This man has no...
Oh. Nah, that ain't gonna happen. Boston makes me feel
good. You are superior.
gonna come. He's like, I got a ways to go. Sounded like High Speed. Or Black Knight.
You cannot fight and win.
Oh shoot. I gotta... I think this is one of those where I have to four player it. There it is. Three ball, multi-ball, and they're all on the top. Attention. In case you don't know, the big goal is to get 3-ball multi-ball. So, I have to try to get up and eat every plate from the top as possible. Short too. Sometimes I get lucky, but not very often. Basically, the idea is just keep spelling Gorgar, keep taking down the drop targets. You can hit the yellow ones on the right and the one on the left, but I can't remember what they did. This one here, I can't play. Reason being, there's a... It plays a song on here, LaGrange by ZZ Top. If I do play this table with that song on it, I won't be able to export this video to YouTube, because YouTube will hear that. Despite the fact that it's part of a pinball game, it doesn't matter to YouTube. It'll still flag my video as copyright, because it's a copyrighted song. So, because of that, I gotta skip it. Jack's open? Oh, Centigrade 37. Got some awesome lighting on this one. And it's got that unique outlane too. Got one more green thing here I gotta get. On that.
Help me.
Fathom.
Fathom.
Yeah, I... The speak and spell sound effect gets kind of annoying.
Again.
Oh, almost. And the top rollers are on the top rollers up there. There's another hole I have to get into, but it's not gonna happen because I tend to do stupid things like that.
Dive again.
Having a ball save on this.
Fathom.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
Oh.
Look, everyone, we are dead.
Oh, God. The appeal of this one is lost on me.
Have a nice swim. Dumbass. dog man! Straight to the vault!
God, there is a flipper over there on the left. Joe took an IQ test and the results came back negative.
Keep the ball! I have a whole
Keep
bucket
the ball.
Full!
I have a whole bucket full!
Let's go, Thing! Well played, Thing! You're really on the ball!
It's all ours.
Go, man.
Get the extra ball! Quicksand, fumes, toxic waste. It's all ours. No, no, no!
plan.
That's the spirit.
Keep the ball. I have a whole bucket full.
Don't hurt yourself.
Bucketful.
Good show, old man.
Go, man.
Randomizer sucks.
The storm is coming.
Once again.
All systems go. Commence countdown.
Flight 2000.
Prepare for
mission. Supposed to be the first ever game with voice. Fast table, but I very rarely get any far on it. Like I said, I need a short one. Gotta make all the yellow lights, basically. Not once, but twice. One yellow light up there. Oh, that's a hungry outland over there. This one, I've...
Quit talking.
It's pretty
and
random.
Chalking.
Sometimes I suck. Sometimes I do awesome at it. Tenderfoot.
Combo shot round.
Go to the ramp.
Yeah. Take the back shot.
Man, what the hell? I gotta pause and see if there's anything going on in the background. Microsoft Office, click to run. What the hell? Okay, that's gotta go. Hopefully that did it.
Yahoo!
kick the
toy
in the pocket.
What was that?
Get the ball up the ramp there.
Shoot the cue ball.
All right, ball. I think that's what he says.
Hit the bad man.
You got the special.
Back off. Should have nudged.
Nice shot.
Yee-haw! Wolf battle! Away! Hit the white target.
Surprise,
what you call the bank shot.
Fishtails? Oh, high roller.
Going up, partner!
Yeah, that's been a nice roll. We flippers in this game, too.
All right, let's roll and win.
Use the flippers to decide.
Jackpot! Jackpot! Double jackpot! Jackpot!
Definitely gonna be my last game too.
Looking.
Okay. Alright, that's gonna do it for me. I gotta start getting laundry together. I gotta get in there probably about 15-20 minutes before everybody else does, so I'll just go ahead and cut it off here. Been nice playing this again. But like I've said to some people, I didn't stop playing this game forever and ever. I just got burned out on it. just need to take some time away from it, but as far as will I be back doing this permanently, I don't know. Like I said, this is basically something that just took me on a whim. I just didn't feel like playing Path of Exile for whatever reason, so I figured I might as well play this instead. So with that, thanks for dropping by, and see you next time.